José Bernardo Escobar, October 20, 1797 to March 20, 1849 was interim president of Guatemala from November 28, 1848 to January 1, 1849. Escobar assumed duties when Juan Antonio Martínez was unable to maintain peace and resigned. Escobar took office only to meet instant opposition from both the moderate party and the aristocrats and clergy.